How could this happen? I know I fell, but I felt fine afterwards.
It doesn't take much to cause a tear to the placenta.
But you said the one baby is fine.
Yes, but if we don't operate on the other one, there could be a decrease in blood flow to the brain, which could put the child at risk developmentally.
At risk how? Physically? Mentally?
Right now, there's no way to know.
How soon can we do the surgery?
We're ready to go. Let's get her in.